city keeps on spending, and the debt is never ending. This council election, you need to vote for Steve. You need someone with ethics and integrity. Well, Stinky Steve has plenty. This council election, you need to vote for Steve. He's number one in speaking up for you and all of Abilene. This council election, you need to vote for Steve.